is weird.
Like me.
It's pretty cool. Like, I'm glad that we got to work together over the past couple of years. Got to know each other better. And I'm thankful that you opened this place. Pretty beautiful wife behind the camera. Beautiful mom in the back. Other mom over there. Thanks for everything. Happy birthday!
I think Glen is a very hard-working guy. He's very dedicated to what he does and has very good work ethics. And I love him so. Love you.
I think that my Uncle Glen is one of the best people that I know. He's funny and he's smart and he's brave and he's very kind and loving. Happy birthday, Uncle Glen. What do you think about Uncle Glen?
I'm gonna go get my shoes! Happy birthday, Uncle Glen!
Glen is the only reason I am not the black sheep of the family. Just kidding. Glen's an awesome brother. Love you, miss you. Hope you have a spectacular birthday and we hope to see you soon. Happy birthday, Glen.
Hi, Glen. Happy birthday. And today, I'm so glad that you are my daughter's sweet husband. I'm so glad that you met and are you together now. My special thanks to your mother, Gloria. She raised such a good son. I want to wish you a great health, prosperity for you and for your family.
I think Glen is one of the best friends a person could ever hope for. He's my brother. We've been through so much together. He knows how much I love him. And we have the most respect for each other because we know that our hearts belong to the people. But I've always been so grateful to Glen for always looking out for me, for looking out for my family, and just for just being an all-around great guy. I love him to death. I think you know the world of him. And I want to wish him a very, very happy birthday with many, many more to come. My brother, I love you so much.
I think Glen is one of the most intelligent individuals I've ever known. Glen is one of my oldest friends, and I love him dearly, and I want to wish you a happy birthday. Love you, Glen.
I think you're smooth. Happy birthday, Glen.
Happy birthday, Glen. Wishing you the best birthday ever. I know you're going to have a lot of fun, so enjoy your day.
I think Glen is, como se dice, handsome. Yeah, he's handsome, he's charming, he's a very smooth talker, as you say. Yeah, but don't let those charms and those nice talks fool you. Glen can have a personality type that is considered a challenger. And I actually looked up this personality type, and it is considered the challenger. And in Espanol, they call it tipo de personalidad 8, el desafiador. Yes, very, very interesting personalities. In fact, in the Netherlands, they call him person like the J-Heidich type, act the witch dagger. Yes, I did some of my research into who Glen is. Actually, so Glen is actually a pretty awesome friend, all joking aside. He's a true friend and true brother. You know when someone is a true friend when you can go years without talking to them or seeing them, and when you do connect again, it's as if you didn't even skip a beat. So I really appreciate that about Glen. And Glen, I'm happy to have been a part of this journey in this life with you. I'm happy that you're in my life and at this special occasion. Happy 31 birthday. Still got, you know, a couple more decades to go before we can consider ourselves old. So yes, happy birthday. I hope you're celebrating it awesome. I, from the looks of it, you're definitely doing a good job. And yeah, that's it, man. Hope all is well, and happy birthday again. All right.
Happy birthday, Glen. Thank you for being a great uncle to these three minions.
Cool and awesome. Happy birthday, Uncle Glen. Happy birthday, Uncle Glen. I think you're getting younger by the second. You're awesome.
Uncle Glen, you're the best. Happy birthday.
Happy 20th birthday, Glen. Hope you have a good one.
Happy birthday, Glen. You rock.
Too close! Step back!
Okay, you guys just smile and look handsome. Okay. Jaden.
That's okay!
All you have to do!
Did you hear what he said?
What?
All you have to do is enjoy life.